What were you guys talking about?
Mammoths and saber-toothed cats with 7-inch long teeth.
Whoa!
If only I could go back in time 14,000 years, maybe I'd get to see a saber-toothed cat up close. Or right on the back of a mammoth.
This pit is filled with fossil remains from animals that were trapped here from 10 to 40,000 years ago.
Whoa!
You see, oil that formed a long time ago, down deep in the earth, seeped up through cracks and formed pools of dark, sticky tar. When it rained, water would cover the tar. Then, animals like mammoths would come to drink the water, and they'd get stuck. Since they couldn't get away, they attracted carnivores like saber-toothed cats and direwolves who also got stuck. And that's where they stayed until a bunch of fossil-loving paleontologists like me came along about 100 years ago and started digging them up and examining them to better understand the world they lived in.
Do-re-mi-fa, so la ti, whoa!
You can say that again.
Do-re-mi-fa, so la ti, whoa!
So all these animals used to live right here in Los Angeles?
Yes, but long before there was a city here with giant animals like these roamed the land.
Where did they go?
Over here! Follow me! Well, some scientists think that the climate became too warm and dry here for the mammoths with their heavy fur coats.
And the ones that stayed behind got stuck in the tar?
Some of them did. Also, some scientists think that a lot of the animals were hunted by people for food.
This is amazing! The skeleton of an actual saber-toothed cat. This just makes me wish more that I could be back in the actual Ice Age.
You can!
Are we really in the Ice Age? It doesn't look very icy to me.